The Flintstones, brought to you by Winston, America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should. Barney, will you get this thing fixed while I'm still young?
Just one little second, Fred, then I'll have it.
There. Okay, let's spin a disc.
They're playing our song, Fred.
Yeah, pal, and you've earned yourself a Winston.
Yeah, Winston. That's the one with filter blend up front.
Sure, that's the big difference, Barney. Winston picks out special tobaccos,
then treats them their own special way.
If you're looking for a filter cigarette that really delivers taste,
you ought to smoke Winston.
You ought to smoke Winston.
That's what he said.
And as I was saying, Winston tastes good.
Like a cigarette should.
Now back to work.
Mr. Flintstone.
Greetings, Rocky, my boy. Pack of Winstons, please.
Oh, you like them Winston cigarettes, huh, Mr. Flintstone?
But of course, they really got something.
You bet your life. Folks who really enjoy smoking know it's what's up front that counts. And that's where Winston steps out ahead of the crowd with their exclusive filter blend. Choice Golden Tobaccos, specially selected and specially processed for filter smoking.
Hold it! Hold it!
And what you mean?
What are you pitching Winston's at me for? You know I never smoke nothing else.
Just practicing, Mr. Flintstone. Everybody knows that...
Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should.
Yeah.
See you soon, Rocky.
Tramp.
What you call me?
Tramp.
Well, you did.
You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
But I tell you one doggone thing, it makes me feel good to know one thing. I know I'm an
actor. Out of opinion, baby.
That's all right, mama. That's good.
You know what? You wear overalls, big old broke iron shoes, and you need a haircut, tramp.
Woman, you do.
Short Short Show presents...
Me, Tony Randall, and a few boats you should have a coke on when you can get away. First, the powerboat. I never get tired of the taste of coke. Ah, the sailboat. So refreshing with a coke. Live on a houseboat and you can choose your neighborhood and your neighbors. Delicious. The sports fishermen can catch lots of things, and they all go better with coke. This is the drinking man's boat. Instead of blowing your money on compasses, you spend it on something you can taste. Great. This yacht costs $150,000. Coca-Cola optional. As my daddy, the Admiral, always said, life is a rowboat. It runs on a little love and the right fuel. Here's wishing you plenty of both. Things go better with Coca-Cola.
By me and hope that's chance of loving you.
I just can't believe it's true.
I just can't believe the wonder of this feeling too.
I just can't believe it's true.
Ah, sugar.
Yeah, I hate to see them work so hard.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go around back
where we can't see them.
Gee, we ought to do something, Fred.
Okay, how's about taking a nap?
I got a better idea. Let's take a Winston break.
That's it. Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston's got that filter blend.
Yeah, Fred. Filter blend makes the big taste difference, and only Winston has it up front where it counts. Here, ahead of the pure white filter, Winston packs rich tobaccos specially selected and specially processed for good flavor in filter smoking.
Yeah, Bonnie, Winston tastes good like a cigarette chug.
The fence. touch the sky. Never got back till the 4th of July. Walk in the dark.
Hey, Davey, what's the matter? You look kind of down in the mouth.
Oh, I just wish there was more company around here.
Well, let's make some new sugar sweetened Kool-Aid.
Yeah, the one with the sugar already in it.
Make friends with Kool-Aid. With Kool-Aid, make friends. For fun that never ends.
Make Kool-Aid soft drink mix and make a big splash with your friends.
In this world alone, you smiled at me, baby, and I could see my life planned out ahead. You took my hand and it felt so good, and this is what you said.
Judy in the sky, well, that's what you call a lemonade pie with a brand new car. Cantaloupe eyes come to me tonight. Judy in the sky with glasses. Keep a wearing your green slips.
Fighting enemies of the United States is the job of the FBI. Enemies whose crimes are frequently more fantastic than fiction.
Halt! Get out!
Mm-hmm.
Inspector Lou Erskine is one of this special breed of dedicated FBI men who protect our country from the enemy within. Watch the FBI in action color.
Hold it. Isn't that wild? I just took four flash pictures without changing bulbs. With Sylvania's fantastic new invention, the Blue Dot Flash Cube. Just pop one on any new Flash Cube model camera and shoot. With the Sylvania Blue Dot Flash Cube, you're always ready for the great shots that used to get away. So I bought lots of them. Maybe I'll stuff Christmas stockings with them. Oops! What about regular flash cameras? Sylvania Blue Dot Flash Bulbs. When the dot is blue, the bulb is good. Blue dots for sure shots. So for regular flash cameras, Blue Dot Flash Bulbs. And for new Flash Cube model cameras, Blue Dot Flash Cubes. Sylvania Blue Dot Flash Bulbs or Flash Cubes.
When the truth is found to be
a cigarette.
No, thanks.
I prefer Pall Mall. Haven't you redcoats heard? Pall Mall smokers are particular about taste.
Hi. You're just in time for the parade.
Great.
How about a cigarette?
And not one of those, thanks. I just naturally prefer Pall Mall because I'm particular about taste.
Like a cigarette before we march?
Oh, no, thanks. I prefer Pall Mall. Pall Mall smokers are particular about taste.
What's so particular about Pall Mall's taste?
It's natural mildness. And you know what that means.
Americans. Smooth, pleasing flavor.
Nothing more, nothing less. I know what I like, and I like Pall Mall. Here, see for yourself.
Enjoy the long cigarette that's long on flavor. Five Pall Mall famous cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild.